I always tell like my girlfriend, like, I can't stand vacations and I can't stand weekends. I just love to work. But she's been teaching me like to really appreciate the little things in life and finding the joy in the little things. I seen an interview from J. Cole when he was talking about, man, when I'm not in the studio, I get real down if I'm not making music. So he was like, I have to find time to just be appreciative to take out the trash. You know, and that's, it's about finding that balance. It's like having passion for what you're doing, but also just have passion of just being a human. Like, to this morning, I couldn't find a parking spot. And like, I found one. Like, that's amazing. Like, like, appreciate it. I just found a parking spot in LA downtown, street parking, just meter. Just like appreciating little things like that and just taking those little W's throughout the day could really boost your morale. And now I'm just trying to find that balance between like having that super, like having all that passion for my career, just have that same passion, just being a human and being a man and just walking this earth.
Yeah. It's like we tend to focus on the really big things and not realize the small blessings that's happening mm-hmm. throughout your day or those little things because you're just so used to them. Man. And if you compile all the small good things that you feel throughout the day, you have turned your whole day will turn around.
And I feel better.
And I feel better.
And the week goes by.